Rub your palms together. Gently cup your eyes and slowly open your eyes for the practice. To start with, let us try to do Kapalabhati. It is the shining skull exercise, which is excellent for cleaning your respiratory tract and to improve your blood circulation all through the body. Gently sit on your chair, keep your back straight, palms on the thighs facing up. You can also be in Chin Mudra. Now, for people who have cardiac problems, who have vertigo problems and high blood pressure, we would advise you not to do this. You can do normal breathing till we complete the Kapalabhati. Take a deep breath and start flapping your abdomen nicely. Forceful exhalation at least for 2 minutes. Let's start the practice now. Carry out the practice, continue the practice. Observe the nice blood circulation happening all over the body. And observe your body slowly warming up. Complete focus and awareness on the Kriya practice and your breathing. Continue the practice. Complete awareness and focus. Now slowly and gently stop the practice. Keep your eyes closed. Relax with your eyes closed. Observe the changes in your body. Now, let us gently open our eyes. Let us do certain exercises for the neck called Griva Sanchalana. Sitting straight, as you breathe out, gently bring your chin to touch the throat. Observe the beautiful stretch of the back of your neck and the bottom of your spinal cord. As you breathe in, gently stretch your neck up and look up the ceiling. Again, breathe out. Bring your chin to the throat. Breathe in, slowly lift and stretch your neck up. Continue for 3 more rounds. 1, 2, and 3. Gently stop the practice by breathing in and coming to the center. Relax with your eyes closed. Let us do neck twisting. As you breathe out, gently twist your neck to the right. Give a beautiful twist. Observe the nice stretch in the lateral portion of your neck. As you breathe in, come to the center. Again, breathe out to the left. Again, breathe in, come to the center. Again, breathe out to the right. Continue for 3 more rounds. 1, 2, 3. Now gently stop the practice by slowly coming to the center and relax with your eyes closed. Observe the changes. Let us do neck rotation. Slowly breathing out, bring your chin to the throat. Make a beautiful circle of your chin. First half of the breathing or the upward movement, breathe in. Second half of the movement, of the downward movement, breathe out. As you come down, try to rub your chin on either sides of your throat. Continue the rotation and synchronize your neck rotation with your breathing nicely. Two more rounds. One, two, slowly reverse the direction of your rotation. Move in the opposite direction, stretch your neck, nicely rotate. Again, follow the same process. Breathe in for the first half of the rotation and breathe out for the second half of the rotation. Continue for three more rounds. One, two, three. Gently stop the practice. Breathe in, come to the center and relax with your eyes closed. When you say relax, completely drop your body loose, your hands, legs, everything loose. Observe the changes in your body. Your neck region is completely light. Let's do some exercise for the shoulder. Now, as you breathe in, slowly roll your shoulders up, take it back, and gently drop it down. Breathe out. Breathe in, roll up. Slowly as you're dropping, breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Two more rounds. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Now gently reverse the direction of your shoulder rotation. Stretch back, bring up, and drop in the front. Breathe in while stretching, while rotating back. Lift, breathe out. Drop your shoulders. Repeat for three more rounds. One, two, and three. Slowly stop the practice. Relax, completely relax your body. Observe the blood rush in your shoulder joints and the lightness in your shoulder joints. Let's do hand stretch breathing. Interlock your fingers, keep them on the chest lightly. As you breathe in, inhale. As you breathe out, stretch. Nicely stretch in front. Again, breathe in and breathe out. Stretch nicely your elbow joints, your fingers, everything beautifully stretched. Breathe in, breathe out. Two more rounds. Breathe in, breathe out. Last round. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in. Now stretch 45 degrees. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Stretch nicely. Breathe in. Breathe out. Keep your back straight while doing these practices. Last two rounds. Breathe out. Continue. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now vertical stretch. Breathe in. Lift your hands up and stretch your back nicely. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now breathe in and relax. Relax your body. Let your arms loose. Observe the blood rush flowing in your arms. Your elbow joints, fingers, knuckles, everything is beautifully stretched and relaxed. Gently open your eyes. Let's now do the lateral stretch. Sit straight on the chair with your legs completely on the ground. Hold the left hand on the edge of the chair. Slowly as you breathe in, lift your right hand up, your biceps touching the ears. As you breathe out, bend, nicely bend. Observe the beautiful stretch of your lateral side, the right side of your body. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out, come back. Now let's repeat on the other side, opposite side. Now hold the right hand with your chair. Breathe in, slowly lift. Your biceps touching the ears, left ear. As you breathe out, stretch. Give a beautiful bend. Nicely observe the beautiful stretch of your lateral side on the left side. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Slowly bring your hands down. Relax, relax, keep your palms on the thighs. Drop your body loose. Observe the lightness of your lateral side of your body. Now let's do a trunk bending. Slowly come forward to the chair. Feet on the ground, nicely. Hold the right hand with your left knee. Take your right hand, either hold to the edge of the chair or to the back of the chair, and beautifully, as you breathe out, twist. Give a beautiful twist and stay there. One, two, 3, normal breathing, 4, and 5, slowly turn back as you breathe in, bring your neck straight, release. Now let us do the stretch with the alternate side. Take your left hand, hold your right knee, again take your right hand either with the back of the chair or with the edge of the back of the chair. Breathe in as you breathe out. Stretch, nicely bend and twist your trunk. Stay there and normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly breathing in. Bring your neck to the center. Slowly relax. Keep your arms on the thighs and relax. Wonderful. Now, let us work on loosening our hips region. For all of you, gently sit straight. Lift one of your leg, left leg, nicely. Hold it like a baby. Nicely hold it like a baby. For those of you who cannot lift, bring your leg, keep them on the thighs. Nicely, and press, nicely press. Breathe in, breathe out. For those of you who are able to hold your legs, lift your leg, feel the beautiful stretch in your thighs, and gently start cradling. Beautifully, the hips open up beautifully. normal breathing, gently cradle. Slowly stop the practice, release your leg. Again, lift your other leg. For people who cannot lift their leg to the cradling, keep your leg on the thighs and gently push down. Observe the beautiful stretch in your inner thighs. Nice stretch. Breathe in, breathe out. Do it for 5 rounds. Breathe in, breathe out. For those of you who can lift, hold like a baby, lift your leg and do a nice cradling, normal breathing. Keep your back straight. Observe the changes in your hip region, beautifully loosening up. Nicely cradle. Slowly stop the practice and slowly release your leg. Relax. Completely drop your body loose. Wonderful. Now, slowly take your legs, place them by the side of the chair as I'm demonstrating. Hold your arms on the thighs. Breathe in. Now, as you breathe out, gently bend. Observe the stretch. Nicely bend. Breathe in. Slowly come up. Breathe out. Gently bend. Feel the nice stretch of your lower back and your thighs. Breathe in, last round. Breathe out, bend, nicely bend. Observe the beautiful stretch of your lower back and the inner thigh. Slowly bring your legs in front. Relax. Now let us do another stretch of the back. Gently come to the front of the chair. Stretch your legs in front nicely. Keep your back straight. Keep your palms on the thighs. Now slowly as you breathe out, walk down. Beautifully walk down. Observe the stretch in your leg, the backside of your leg, and the hip region, and the lower back. Bend, try to bend and touch your forehead to the knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly walk up back again. Nicely observe the stretch getting beautifully released. Slowly bring your leg, relax, completely relax. Observe the changes in your body. Observe the hip region and the lower back completely loosened. Now gently open your eyes. Now let us do alternate leg lifting. As you breathe in, gently hold the back of the side of the chair and lift your leg up nicely. Good. Again, alternate legs. Lift, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Keep your legs straight. Do not bend at your knees. You may not be able to lift fully. Even if you lift a little bit, that's fine. Observe the nice stretch in your thighs. Observe your core abdomen beautifully being exercised. Breathe in, lift. Breathe out, bring it back. Breathe in, lift. Breathe out, back. Now, as you breathe in, lift your leg, hold, clasp your hands underneath, and make a beautiful circle of rotating your ankle. Nicely rotate your ankle. 5 rounds. Now reverse the direction of rotation of your ankle. Gently stop, slowly release your leg down. Repeat with the other leg. Lift your leg first. Clasp your feet, your thighs below with your ankle, with your hands, and gently rotate your ankle. 5 rounds, nicely. 3, 4, 5. Now rotate in the opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly stretch and slowly bring it down. Relax. Observe the changes in your entire leg region. Your thighs, your kneecap, your ankle, everything is beautifully stretched and relaxed. Let us now do a little bit of strengthening exercise. For that, observe, kindly turn to the right of your chair. Keep your leg on the other side of the chair, which is at 90 degrees. Come to the edge of the chair. Take your leg behind and nicely stretch your leg. Stretch your leg. It should be straight. And the left leg completely bent at 30 degrees. Now, when you do this, you will have your body turning the side. So try to come back, sit straight with your legs in this position and breathing in, lift your arms beautifully. See the stretch, normal breathing. Now slowly bring your left hand on your left leg. Lift your right hand and stretch up beautifully. Observe your hip region being stretched and your lateral side being beautifully stretched. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly breathe out. Come back to normal position. Slowly release your leg. Come back. Bring your legs together. Now let's do in the opposite direction. Turn around. Keep your left leg firmly at 90 degrees. Take your right leg, stretch, and keep your right feet at 30 degrees. Straight, keep your body straight and slowly lift horizontally. Breathe in and lift. Now slowly breathe out. Bring your hand on the right leg. Breathe in and breathe out. Stretch your hands up nicely. Stretch your hands. Feel the beautiful compression of your hip region and the nice stretch of your lateral region. Slowly breathing out. Come back to the position. Slowly release and come back to normal sitting position. Drop your body loose and completely relax. Observe the changes in your body, your complete hip region and your legs and your back is beautifully stretched and nicely relaxed. Now gently go back to the chair, sit straight, keep your back, neck and head in a straight line. Drop your body loose completely. Drop your arms, keep your palms on the thighs, palms facing up. Your legs completely relaxed. Your entire body completely drop down loose on the chair. Close your eyes. Please close your eyes and listen to my instructions. In this position of relaxation, do not move any part of the body. Completely relax. Close your eyes. If any part of the body is tightened, please loosen them now. Loosen them and drop dead on the chair, completely loose. Your abdomen slowly bulging out, completely energizing your whole body and bringing calmness to your mind and body. Of energization and relaxation with complete awareness on your breathing and synchronizing your abdomen movement with your breathing. Close your eyes, do not open. Focus completely on the practice. Observe your breathing and continue the breathing for a few seconds. Your entire body from head to toe is in a state of absolute silence. Calm, totally energized.
Observe the silence of your whole body. Continue your deep breathing. Observe for every cycle of breath, the whole body is energized and relaxed. What a beautiful state of your body. Enjoy. Thank you.